Hello guys, what's up? If you're using this Pojav Vulkan mod, that is made by some shopper YouTubers, so stop using that. But you are saying why. So in this video, I will expose this fake Vulkan mod that runs on Pojav Launcher. So without wasting any more time, let's start our video. So basically, Minecraft is a CPU-based game, but the Vulkan mod is different. It uses GPU and CPU equally at the same time. For this reason, Vulkan mod gives more FPS than other mods like Sodium. But you know, copy things never runs like real one. In this photo here, you can see what is happening with my device. The screen is rotated and can't be fixed. There is no guarantee about that fake Vulkan mod, but I forget something. There is a photo I want to show you. Here you can see inside the fake Vulkan mod by RK. I never recommend to run fake mods like this. So that's for today, guys. But wait, we are very close to 400 subscribers. So please consider subscribing my channel. Okay, bye.